basic first. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Two, and three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. So, leers, as do your basic to the side. Two, three, four, and one. I'm taking this step side without transfer weight. Weight. Four and one. This is a push off. Push off back. So my weight's not going farther, it stays in place. Four and one. Repeat the side. Bop, bop, bop. When you go through here, bring it through. Collect leers, your right foot follows left foot. Both hands, now you split out. Spin, exit to the side.
Yeah. The spin, we want to make sure that we are clapping into our ribbon part here with the knee. We're going to step out, bring our feet together, and then step out again. Ideally, most of that rotation happens on the hand. So we're stepping three, four, and one.
Okay. Leers, we talked about not having the arms go too far. So now I want to go four and one. See, I look too far across the body. My hands are locked in front of me. Bop, bop, bop. Clear? Bop, bop, bop. So my hands and arms will stay connected right at 90 degrees. Not extending. Alright, then just bring it through. Collect. Have both hands push this one and have this one shoot through. To help with the turn.
From there, you can do any break. You can go back into the basic. You can do a crossover. You can do a parallel break, etc.
Alright, last one was the figure eight.
We've got like a weird mutated figure eight into a hockey stick sort of a thing.
Yeah.
Jonathan made it up.
It's in the garden.
It's a Jonathan move.
Fucking
mutated Jonathan.
So we got two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Again. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. So leers, what are we doing? We're doing basic on our turn. Two, three. Here, I'm gonna do another similar turn, but along the shoulders. Four and one. Alright, you see my forearm from the right across the back of the shoulders. I'm gonna take a break. Two, three, shift my weight over left. Having my left hand in front of the follower, not behind. Here, I'm going to give a turn. Four, and step aside, one.
All right, so followers, we're doing a basic underarm turn, and then we want to continue our rotation here. Four, and one. We're going to do a break. Two, three, leaving the foot here, making sure that we're parallel. So, if the leader keeps the hand in front of our body, that should be easy. We want to make sure we don't disengage our shoulder and over-rotate. So I want to be here. I'm going to take a shoulder-width step, four, and my foot comes down here at the end, and then we're going to step out together to the side, one.
Followers, remember, after this turn up here, two, three, four, and one. Step two, three. Small step for two. Keep weight, foot, right foot there. Four, also small foot, and see together, side for one.
Okay. Followers, we should feel that